Why my song today is all about the different types of people you're almost certainly going to meet while attending a wedding this summer.
Ooh, I like that.
Yeah.
So instead of Maroon 5's wedding song, She Will Be Loved, it's
classic.
Young Jeffrey's They Will Be Shoved. Because when that bouquet flies up in the air, somebody's going to get shoved or punched, maimed, maybe worse. I don't know what Alexis does.
Hey.
But I'm excited for it.
Alexis is just jumping out of the way.
No commitment here.
All right, so I'm going to point when I'm ready. Points. Nervous groom just standing awkwardly, about to sweat through his lapel. The wedding planner's running around like she some kind of messed up Santa's elf. We wait for a while and smile and drink, then wait some more.
Seriously?
We turn all our eyes down the aisle, watch the bride walk across that floor. Yeah. The bride's dad, you can feel his pain. This must have cost more than funding Ukraine. The bride's mom seems okay for a while, but soon she'll cry like Amber Heard on trial. Then we will be starved. Did the groom use tongue? Think Grandma Dorothy had way too much wine. Stuff she said is unsuitable. Vowing to score some strange, cause Grandpa Ike's wedding tackle's unusable. But who is that cutie that I spy on the bride's side just dancing alone? Yeah, somebody told me we may be third cousins, but hey, it's a wedding, so why not? Meanwhile, the foodie claims the beef's too dry, and you will be judged. Free booze will be chugged. The cake will be crumbs. Next day will need tongues. Join the conga line, led by your Aunt Barb. She thought it was fine to dress in all white garb. See drunk Uncle Lyle do the sprinkler arms. The way he's dancing, leaving all these young kids scarred.
Oh, no.
Of course, Brooke does it.
Yeah. The best man promised he'd keep this speech short. That was 49 minutes ago. A single guy looking way out of place, because they sat him at the children's table. That single girl, when the bouquet flies, she'll turn this floor into Vegas by night. Bridesmaids will be shoved, and there will be blood. Your friendship boyfriend hell just shrugged. Please don't try to mouth kiss with the bride. That's
Definitely centerpieces. We've all had one of those.
Oh, so nice.
Yeah. What are they going to do with them?
So you're going to meet a lot of interesting people this summer,
yeah,
I think.
Yes.
But it'll be fine.
It was very accurate.
Yeah. It
really
was.
Especially because where I'm from, the third cousin thing is pretty...
It's
my mom's name is Barb, so you know. Yeah. Very fitting.
Yeah, it worked out.
Text